When it comes to the physical features, the skin is how a person is judged. A clear skin without a single scar or mark is what everyone wants to achieve. However, there are certain skin problems which are bigger than the usual. In this video, we will learn to treat 5 major skin problems naturally to get a skin that's glowing and healthy. Acne spot treatment. To naturally treat acne at home, you will need 2 parts coconut oil and 1 part apple cider vinegar. Begin the process by taking a clean glass bowl. Add 2 parts coconut oil to 1 part apple cider vinegar. Mix both the ingredients really well to make a slightly sticky concoction. To prep your skin, cleanse your face using a mild cleanser and pat the skin dry. Apply this concoction onto your face and leave it on for 5 to 7 minutes. Rinse it off using cold water. Pat the skin dry and use some oil-free moisturizer to seal the deal. Use this treatment every day to see your acne vanish. Coconut oil contains antibacterial properties which attack the bacteria that causes acne. Apple cider vinegar helps in cleansing the surface as well as the pores to protect the skin from clogging up. Dark circle treatment. To get rid of dark circles naturally, you will need 3 tablespoons of aloe vera gel, 5 drops of lemon oil, 3 drops of rosehip seed oil and 1 teaspoon of vitamin E oil. Take a clean bowl, add 3 tablespoons of aloe vera gel, 5 drops of lemon oil, 3 drops of rosehip oil and 1 teaspoon of vitamin E oil in it. Mix all the ingredients really well to make the under eye gel. Transfer this gel into a clean jar with a lid and store it in a cool and dark place. To use it, just scoop some of it on your ring finger and apply it under the eye. Gently massage for 1 minute and leave it overnight. Don't rinse and let the skin absorb it. You can use this treatment every night to see your dark circles disappear. Aloe vera gel soothes the skin and works on the puffiness under the eye. Lemon helps in lightening the darkness under the eye due to its bleaching properties. Rosehip oil with vitamin C, D and E improves the cell metabolism of the skin. Vitamin E repairs aging signs whilst fighting free radicals. Dark lips treatment. To cure your dark lips, you will need 1 tablespoon of beetroot juice, 1 tablespoon of carrot juice, 1 tablespoon of olive oil and 2 tablespoons of honey. Mix 1 tablespoon of beetroot juice, 1 tablespoon of carrot juice, 1 tablespoon of olive oil and 2 tablespoons of honey in a clean bowl. Cleanse your lips and exfoliate it to remove dead skin. Pat it dry and apply this mixture onto your lips in a thick layer. Leave it on overnight and rinse it off in the next morning. Finish by applying some natural lip balm to seal the goodness in. Use this treatment 1-2 times in a week for the best results. Beetroot adds a natural pink tint to the lips. Carrot juice repairs the skin damage. Olive oil hydrates the lips which make it appear plump and healthy. Honey, with its emollient, repairs the dry and chapped lips and make them soft and nourished. Blackhead treatment. To make your peel-off mask for blackheads, you will need 1 capsule of activated charcoal, 1/4 teaspoon of bentonite clay, 1 teaspoon of gelatin, 1-2 drops of tea tree essential oil and 2 teaspoons of boiling water. To prepare this peel-off mask, begin by crushing 1 activated charcoal capsule. Add 1/4 teaspoon of bentonite clay and 1 teaspoon of gelatin in it. Mix them well and slowly add boiling water in the mixture using a wooden spoon. Mix well to form a thick paste. Add 1 to 2 drops of tea tree essential oil and mix again. Set it aside to breathe. To prep your face, cleanse it using a mild cleanser and pat the skin dry. Apply this mask onto the blackheads and leave it on till it completely dries. Once dried, peel it off in an upward direction. Use a washcloth to remove the mask if pulling it off is painful. Wipe your face clean and finish by using some serum or aloe vera gel. Use this peel-off mask once in every 3 weeks for best results. Activated charcoal pulls all kinds of impurities off the skin, including blackheads. Bentonite clay absorbs excess oil and makes sure that the pores aren't clogged, which can cause acne and blackheads. Gelatin works as a binder, which makes pulling the blackhead out easier. Tea tree oil dries out the blackheads and disinfects the pores. Boiling water opens up the pores, which make it easier to pull the blackhead off. Large skin pore treatment. To shrink your pores, you will need 1 teaspoon of bentonite clay and 1 teaspoon of apple cider vinegar. To prepare the pore shrinking mask, take a clean glass bowl, add 1 teaspoon of bentonite clay and 1 teaspoon of apple cider vinegar in it. Mix both the ingredients really well. Apply a thin layer of the paste onto your face and leave it till it dries. Once it dries up, rinse the mask off using warm water. Pat the skin dry and use some gentle cleanser if required. The face tends to turn a little red, so we recommend using some aloe vera gel in the end. Use this mask once per week for best results. If you have sensitive skin, dilute the mask with some water. Bentonite clay contains astringent properties which tighten the skin and minimize the pores. It reduces pores by unclogging them and absorbing excess oil. Apple cider vinegar is a natural astringent which shrinks the pores and reduces inflammation of any kind. Like, share and subscribe, and don't forget to hit the bell button on your YouTube app to never miss an update from Glow Pink.